Are you going to implement or enforce a tribunal as early as possible? Because government said in this house, your predecessor, that I have no power to restrain Chhattisgarh from constructing the dams. That is the reason why we are not coming forward to sit with you.
Okay.
Why Odisha government is not coming forward? Because you are not restraining them. Already 1 year is gone. At least tribunal will restrain them from further construction. I want answers.